Well, today here we're doing one of our Engineering Institute sessions where we take students from various high schools and we bring them and we show them engineering, critical thinking, you know, type of teamwork, projects, stuff like that. And it's pretty much, it's more of a hands-on thing, and it's networking, stuff like that. Engineering, it's a vast, you know, there's a lot of disciplines in engineering. So we got everything from putting puzzles together, and we got bridge building, we got building towers with balloons, we got building towers with spaghettis, like limited supplies, and then we also got, you know, figuring out how to tie ropes without like letting go of a rope, and it's a group of people all mixed together. It's a lot of critical thinking, a lot of problem solving skills, and that's what kind of thing we're trying to show. That it's not all number crunching, not all you know, calculations, math, you know, science and all that. I mean, it is that, but it's fun as well.
Learning doesn't have to be hard. We can make learning easier, amicable, make friends, and discover all the time. So it doesn't have to be hard. It doesn't have to be lecture all the time or look at the book and answer a test. Actually make something that is useful to the rest of the community.
It's just a fun learning environment. It just shows how much like PSJA is going out of their way to make activities for like other people and for kids. Like the fact that they're actually like doing like a whole big deal about like working together, and you know that PSJA is a family, like it's just amazing that they actually do it for the students. I would definitely recommend it.